Hey friends, welcome on this video tutorial. Daniel is here from Tips to Fix, and in this video tutorial today, I'm going to show you how to fix this error. Service is unavailable, 503. There are many reasons for this error, but one of the biggest reasons you get this error is maybe your website get affected by a virus, and then the virus send too many requests to the host, and then the hosting provider, it will stop directly to protect itself for DDoS attack, okay? So we are going to fix this problem today, and why I have to do some testing, and let's see where the problem is, okay? I'm here on cPanel control panel. Here is the host where the website is hosted, okay? So I'm going here on the cPanel control panel. I'm going to see file manager here. And the file manager will go to public folder and see I have here HTTA access file. I think this is okay. I'm going to do a test, okay? So as you see, the server is online, but let me do something that you will understand that it's not the hosting problem, it's your WordPress problem. So if you go here on index.php, I will cut all of this and then I will just type testing my website. If it's online, and then click save, and then just refresh the page, then you will see that the website is online. But we have a problem here now. Okay, let's go back here on my file and paste it, or redo the changes and save. And when I click refresh, you will see this error 503 service unavailable. The server is temporarily busy and try again later. It's busy. Everybody is busy nowadays. So even the server, okay? So what do we have to do? I am on WordPress, okay? So if you are on WordPress, then try to fix this problem like I'm doing. If you go and replace the plugin folder, or rename the folder, not replace, and then refresh again your website. Okay, the same problem here. Nothing happened. Okay. I will rename the folder again. And I let it as it is. What I'm going to do, I'm going to rename the theme folder. Then here, themes folder. Refresh, here it is. I found. So we have problem with my template, with my theme. I think it's out of the date. So what we have to do, we have to update the template, the theme, okay? So you see the white page here, blank page. What I'm going to do, I'm going to rename it again and bring it here. Go to themes. Now I have here Denticare template, and then refresh the page. You will see the same error. Now let me show you something. I have here the version of the template. Let me go here on the theme folder, and I will go to style.css, and I will see the version of the template is 1.1.9. 1.1.9 is April 2022, and it's been a year that this website is not updated to the latest version. So it makes sense that your website will go down, will go offline, because you have to maintain your website. So we have here the latest version 1.3. I'm going to update right now my theme to the latest version, okay? Here is my theme, and what I'm going to do, I'm going to bring all of this. I will bring it here on cPanel control panel, and then I will replace the old template, and then I hope that the website will be fixed. Okay, I'm going to go back here, and then I will extract the folder, and then it will replace automatically this folder, and then I will replace the other one, child folder. Let me refresh the website, and here it is. The website is fixed and everything is back online. Make sure to keep your WordPress updated, and then you can fix it. If it's very hard for you to fix this error 503, then talk with your hosting provider or chat with them and let them know for your problem. They will fix. If you wanted to understand what is going on and how to understand the 503 error, your browser with your domain name is requesting the data to show up on your computer, is asking the server, bring me the data. And the server doesn't respond because of your script will be viruses, your website will be viruses, and maybe unscript is inside and it's requesting too much data in the amount of the time, and then the server will think, okay, we have an attack here, and then the stop request in the moment, okay? So this is the reason why you have to update your WordPress to the latest version, update your template to the latest version. So this is how you can fix your website. If you have any questions, just write me a comment on a comment area and let me know if this video was helpful for you guys. God bless you. See you on the next video tutorial. Don't forget to subscribe Tips to Fix for more videos like this.